talking about Team India batsman Cheteshwar Pujara's performances in the recently concluded Test series against Australia, Chief Selector MSK Prasad said that Pujara is actually a living Buddha. The moment he gets to the crease, he goes into a trance, a meditation mode. The hours and hours of time he has spent in domestic cricket has fructified, Prasad added.